you sprinkle chia seeds on a plate or shape, you'll grow a chia plant. All you have to do is add an even layer of your seeds, spritz it once a day with water, keep it in a sunny spot, and in less than 7 days, you'll have your chia sprouts. The shape that I chose was letters because I want to thank you all so much for 1 million followers. The least I could do to thank you for your loyalty. We got our little plant monster community and I
love you
guys so damn much. Let's go!